That was the Fairyland Loop Trail at Bryce Canyon National Park. It's about an 8-mile loop, and it took me about 4.5 hours to do. I got to the trailhead at about 7:30 a.m. in the morning, just after the sun was rising. And there's only one other car in the parking lot. It was just two guys taking pictures of the sunrise. So I started out having the entire trail to myself, which is awesome. For the first 4 miles of the trail, it pretty much heads east or southeast, so I was pretty much looking directly into the sun the entire time. But it did make for some awesome shadows, kind of playing among the hoodoos and different rock formations. At about the 4-mile mark, it met up with what's called the Tower Bridge Formation, which is only about 1.7 miles from the popular sunrise viewpoint. Due to this, I did start to run into some people once I got to this section. I think I counted about 20 people, 1.7 miles from Tower Bridge up to the sunrise point. Overall, though, it wasn't too crowded on the trail, and I was fine with that. I got back up to the rim, and it was about a 2.5-mile hike north, essentially, back to the Fairyland Trailhead on the Rim Trail. So I did the Fairyland Loop in the clockwise direction, which I would highly recommend. That way you don't have it all the way uphill back to your car. It was an awesome trail. Views everywhere. They were spectacular everywhere you looked, pretty much the entire trail, which is super neat. Because it's an 8-mile loop trail, a lot of the people that come to the park aren't going to hike the trail. So it is going to be one of the less popular ones, but that doesn't mean it's any less beautiful. Well, I guess that's going to wrap it up for this one. Thanks for joining me on the Fairyland Loop Hike, and we'll see you next time. Thank you.